right? I had to kill a creature.
Baron Brigo's office is modest, clean, and pleasant. Two guards, one tall, blonde, and stern-looking, the other shorter and stockier, flank the desk. Brigo, a dark, handsome man, smiles at you. I understand you want to speak with me, gentlemen. Once the introductions have been made, the big boss pulls out a box of cigars and passes in that special blend grown somewhere further north. When everyone is comfortable and the bodyguards have taken up unobtrusive positions behind you, he begins to talk. You must be the rangers sent to help. What do you mean? You cautiously ask. One of my men is missing. We don't think he's dead because he's too valuable to kill. We think some other group in town has grabbed him. If we don't get him back, the whole town will probably be overrun by these damn death machines that have started to appear. Because he's the only one in town with the scientific know-how to fight them. He's the one who thought of the landmines, and they've destroyed more robots than anything else in town. Brigo reaches into his desk and brings out a drawing of a rather ordinary-looking man. This is Max, he explains. He came to us about a year ago from the wasteland to the east. He was the greatest hand-to-hand fighter we'd ever seen, and he also seemed to know a lot about the science from before the war. He didn't remember where he came from, at least that's what he told us. I quickly made him my right-hand man. When we began to hear rumors of death machines coming out of the west, and especially when the first of them reached the Vegas borders, he began to talk crazy about how all life was in peril and how only he could save us. He said he needed special equipment and that someone near Vegas should have it. I should have put a guard on him then, but instead I decided to send Ace out to look for help. One night, Max disappeared. We've been looking for him ever since without success. Now I've lost my best man, and things are getting worse. Newer and stronger robotic death machines are appearing all the time. If we don't find Max soon, even a fortress like this may not be able to hold out against the death machines. Go see Charmaine in the Mushroom Church. Tell her I sent you, and she may be able to help. You nod your head. Yeah, we've tangled with some of these death machines before, and we gotta stop whoever's making them. Any clues? There are two other power groups here in Vegas that we know of. Fat Freddy runs the criminal element. He'd like to take over my position. There's also the servants of the Mushroom Cloud, religious business religion. There may be others. Vegas is a big town. But those are the ones we suspect most. I need you to go find Max. What do you say? Will you do it? The Desert Rangers huddle for a few minutes. You decide that taking on this mission could be quite an adventure, and decide to go for it. Besides, you're curious. You're sure that Max knows a lot more than he has told Brigo. If you want explanations, he's the man you'll need to see. All right, we'll find him. In the meantime, you try to hold out here. The big boss stands up, shakes your hands, and wishes you all luck. Then he shows you the way out.
Excuse me. Thanks. That's the final time.
Farron must have sent you to look for Max. Last I knew, he was headed for the sewers. He built a special key to get down there. It's Conic Key. Don't confuse it with the four keys of the Citadel. Max made a couple of them and told me that he was hiding one somewhere in the old golf course. Didn't tell me where, though. Didn't do him any good either. The new men grabbed him before he could do anything. If you return to me the bloodstaff from the Mushroom Church in Needles, I can show you the way. Tell the bishop, Dipstick.
Hold up. Jackie just kind of died on me. He was evil status. He's called, Tofu. Shit. He's supposed to be a bit. I literally stepped one moment too far to the right. About his whole name.
Thank you. Thank you.
Charmaine takes the blood staff from you and her face lights up. You clear your throat. We've done our part. You say, now do yours. We need to find this character Max before all of Vegas is overrun by these killer robots. Ah, yes, Max, she croons. That strange flunky for Farron Brigo. You probably don't know that he's a robot. The news hits you hard. Things keep going from bad to worse, you mutter. Outlaws, blood cultists, killer robots, bomb worshippers, and now cyborg robot nappers? What next? She inserts the bloodstaff into a secret turn. Some new doors were opening up. The way is now clear for you, says Charmaine. If you survive your encounter with the new men, look me up in a couple of months. I might have another mission for you. You can only grumble and take your leave.
Thank you.
Is it done exploding? Thank you.
Thank you.
there's something up there.
Thank you.
So we got a quick save here, because that essentially two boss fights back to back for me. Story yet. So, play here? Okay, that's where you ended up. Somehow got it. I've been wounded during a trade. Yeah, but eat. That back. That back on you. This back. Let's quick save here. Okay. We need to start expending some of this ammunition here that we've got on some people. Yeah, out of 45 and nope. Rifle dude. Yeah, he uses rifles. Okay. Okay. And what's Vargas's SMG looking like? As far as I can tell, that's max anyway. But I guess we are kind of past that point. It's maximum, it's not. We just need help. assault rifle. We do have some throwing knives, though. I wish I could just create a looping macro. It just keeps going until I manually stop it. almost precisely enough to get Hellraiser back all the way up. Still need to wait more for sure. Okay, so Thrasher's down to his fists. was busy regenerating health, and Jesus. These guys, if they focus their fire on one target, they could straight up kill one of my team. I don't know. This is the natural progression of the game. I've finished the story in all the other locations. This is the next one. And I'm wearing the best armor I can possibly get. Though, I may have not optimized my characters. Because everyone should have an assault rifle at this point, but I've got one person with... I'm out of ammo for said assault rifle. So that's kind of why I only have one person using an assault rifle. Down to one enemy. Yay! Thank you. laser pistol. Use that even. Oh shit. It's a trap. Knocked out.